Here for your bike?
Having a look. Is that okay?
It can never go wrong with a tune-up. Okay, okay. I'll top you off. Sure. All right. All right.
Hey, Ricky, you there? I'm gonna be gone for a while. I'm gonna need you to cover for me. Skizza's gonna wonder why I'm not out on marsh duty or whatever the hell.
Hey, Deke. What's up?
Boozer's, hell. He's depressed or something. Talk to Addy. I think I know a way to cheer him up.
So, what are you gonna do?
I thought I'd maybe head to O'Leary Mountain, get his bike, and bring him back.
That's a long way to go on foot.
Figure something out. Are you gonna cover for me or what?
Yeah.
Thanks, Ricky. Peeking out.
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one near Camp Creek. There's nothing here.
Hold on. Okay. A field op should be there any minute. You know the drill. O'Brien out.
Yeah, I know the drill. Try not to get my ass shot off while being your goddamn peeping Tom. St. John out. Yeah, so what was that all about? I mean, last time we talked, it sounded like you were pissing your hazmat suit.
It's nothing. I told you, there are people above me who don't want us to know what's going on. I got too close, I almost got caught.
You know what? I don't give a shit. All I want from you is information on Sarah.
Whitaker, I've got someone working on it. It's gonna take time. I guess you have to be patient.
Yeah? Well, not looking like I got a lot of choice here, do I?
This research group isn't part of my unit, so I can't track them after this op. I need you to...
Place a tracker on their chopper. Yeah, I get it. Oh, and you want me to spy on the guy wearing the white spacesuit. Yeah, anything else?
Yeah, try not to get your ass shot off. Your, comm was still open before. Don't think of it as, like, beeping Tom. It's more like opposition research. O'Brien out.
Yeah, what do you call it? That's right. You boys go on about your business. Don't mind me.
Jesus, this is taking forever.
I don't think forever's a long
time. Anyone else hear that? Anyone else hear that?
How are you doing?
It's over, farewell. That was a lot of goddamn freakers.
Yeah. A few dozen.
Field note 2068. Another subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted, fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, gun-toting biology major.
Yeah. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years, scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taken care of. aware of it, or has recently...
Recently put it on. Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
That shit crazy? Yeah, they are, but... Just as some late-stage dementia patients could still have moments of lucidity, victims of stage 2 virus infections seem to retain some level of vestigial memory.
No shit.
No shit. Look at its clothes. Another subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted, fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, gun-toting biology major.
Yeah. Something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years,
what was that?
Scratching and clawing at us and each other. Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, okay.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taking care of it, or has recently...
Recently put it on. Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
Well, what it means is that some freaks get up in the morning, they shower, they get dressed, they put on their favorite gold watch, they kiss their wife goodbye, and then they head out the door for a fun day of eating us and shitting themselves. Why the hell are these guys wasting their time with this shit?
Hope you got all that, O'Brien. Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here.
Perimeter alarm.
O'Brien, are you there? O'Brien!
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
I planted your tracking device and I got your data.
The researcher, were they male or female?
What? What? Why?
Was it a man or a woman?
It was a woman, and no, I didn't catch your name.
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Could make something out of this.
Hey, Ricky, did you send some men to go out and get him?
Yeah, he's a lot more cooperative all of a sudden. Evidently, our guys got to him just before a swarm. They offered to leave him where he was if he didn't tell them where the seats were.
That's so weird.
Yeah, I really would have just left him there to rot.
Yeah, you know what Iron Mike would say about that?
Yeah, I know.
See you, Ricky. Great. Yeah, too bad Campbell and Reed aren't allowed to tell their side.
Hey, we got folks that'll be there, speaking on their behalf. And we got witnesses. It's the... Oh.
Okay, what were you saying?
Hey, we got folks that'll be there, speaking on their behalf. And we got witnesses. It's the way we do things, Deke.
Why don't you give them to me for 5 minutes? You'll have a confession.
Thanks. We got it covered. Iron Mike out.
Yeah, nice bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. What you doing out here, huh? You looking for your next easy target? Booster, you there?
Yeah, dude.
How you doing, brother?
Same as always. You still out there chasing choppers?
Yeah. Not a clue. What O'Brien told me seems legit. Nero's out here and they're running field missions, studying the freaks. No idea why.
Hey, I gotta get going. Schizo stopped by. Said I'd be shoveling shit all day.
Tell Schizo to eat shit.
Yeah, I'll pass that along. Later. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. Deer crossing. Something's never changed. Thank you.
son of a bitch!
Off the tank.
Fuel. Needed this. Done.
Hey, I brought you something.
Wait, what the fuck? You went up and got my bike?
Well, I didn't want Cope getting it, parting it out.
Jesus, Dick.
Hey, I mean, I mostly did it, you know, in case I need parts. It's not like your gimp ass is gonna need them.
Shit. Thanks, brother. That's the one thing I miss. Riding on the open road.
Addie just wanted me to tell you that she paid some men to go get your bike and bring it back. It's over at the mechanic shop.
Oh, wait. What?
You're welcome, Deke. Ricky out. What?
You got something to say about it?
Deke, a group of men rode in, shot up the gate, and when we wouldn't let them in, they rode off.
Ah, shit. Which direction?
They headed west, but they didn't go far. They set up camp just north of Eden Hill. I think they might be planning another attack, so I need you to take a look.
Okay, right. Yeah, I'll handle it.
Thanks, Deke.
Hey, man.
Having a look. Is that okay?
Hello.
Where?
Good choice. Good one. Okay, then. Hey, see ya.
Do you think the freaks remember anything? Their life?
Like a bunch of Alzheimer's. Strong. You want to tear your guts out.
Let me get the gate.
St. John, this is Mark Copeland of Deacon St. John.
Hey, Cope, what's up?
Just checking in. A couple of my men were up to the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. Said they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
Is that right?
Yes, sir, that's what I'm told. They said it was abandoned, but funny thing. Whoever lived there left behind a bike. Good shape, too, by the sound of it.
Really?
Indeed. That's not the funny thing. The funny thing is they went back up there today to pick it up, but the bike was gone. Now, ain't that a head-scratcher?
Look, Cope, this is all really fascinating, but,
Now, hold on. Here's the fascinating part. They swear that old bike, well, it looked a lot like the one Boozer used to ride.
Okay, so let me get this...
Okay, Ricky, I'm near Eden Hill.
Yeah, Drifter's still here.
Can you handle it?
Well, I guess we'll know soon enough. Deacon out.
I saw something.
Someone's out there.
Come
men
on,
coming!
Is that all you got? Got it. Whew. Okay.
Someone's here.
I thought I saw someone out there.
Come on, let's do this. Huh? All right, gentlemen. I thought you'd just swing by, shoot up the place. Nah, I just think it's time you move along. Oh, come on, you could do better than that.
I thought I saw someone.
How many you got left? Oh, is that it? No, oh, shit, one more. Okay, I think that's all of them.
At last. More ammo.
St. John, this is Mark Copeland at Deacon St. John.
Hey, Cope, what's up?
Just checking in. A couple of my men were up to the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. Said they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
Is that right?
Yes, sir, that's what I'm told. They said it was abandoned.
Okay.
More bounties.
You were saying something? It's done. They won't be shooting up any more camps.
Oof, thank God. I'll let Iron Mike know. You know, keep this up and you and Mike are going to get this rough before you know it. Bye.
Hey, Mike, yeah, I found them, and they won't be coming back.
Seems like it's getting worse. The amount of squatters and drifters we got coming through? No offense to present company.
Yeah, Mike, it's getting worse. I don't know. Mike, I think it's like you were saying about tourists always coming up here from California. I guess if I had the choice, yeah, I'd rather be here than down there. Yeah, Addie, what's up?
Can you stop by the infirmary when you get a chance?
Anything wrong?
No, I just need to talk to you.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, Deacon, can you stop by?
Oh, let me guess, you got a job for me. Yeah, okay, St. John out. Boozer.
Just feeling a little out.
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alkai said the Rippers were looking for us. They had a price on our head.
Okay, you were saying?
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers.
Deacon out.
Bunch of crazy assholes. What are you doing up here, huh? You Ripper son of a bitch! Here's your fucking path! You're my brother, you know that. Now I'm gonna hurt you! Here's your fucking path! Get low!
not going to move!
More ammo. Got you.
Nope, it's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out. St. John, you out there? We got a job for you here at Peaceful Lake.
Nope. Yeah, okay. I'll head your way. St. John out. just gonna close my eyes for a bit. I'm ready to go back at it.